Hi, Wayne Kellercoff 7 here. So today I'm going to start a little provided playthrough of a new mod pack called the Cosmic Tree Warped Roots. Okay, so I got this in. I'm gonna turn on sheets, but I'm probably not gonna use it. I'm gonna turn on keep inventory, and I'll turn off mob griefing, though I might change that later. I'll just have it default. Now, this might take a bit. I'll see you when it's done. Okay, so I'm in. So I think I changed around a couple of hotkeys. Okay, so I apparently can't vein mine at the wood yet. There are quests, but then there's also Project MMO. Yeah. So I think you have to level up. Oh, so just running around gives you some XP. I think by default the Project MMO's key is P, but that's at least what I set it to. Okay. It seems like I can just use this, the key I set to for the vein mine. Whoa, which time XP and agility. To see what something is like. What is this? It's a child log. Stats. So I think I don't know what it does or what this does. A skill or stats and a speed. So 0.5%. Now if I level up. Wait, so it's 0.5 minus 0.08 minus 0.06. So I think like jumping is quite good. I'm not sure. I see a structure that I'm going to head to in a bit. So yeah. So you can jump up there. Oh, what is that? Like this is 1.16.5, so there is like bees. Whoa. Okay, I got some progress towards swimming by accident. Anyway, so. That snow trap. Ugh. Because, yeah, you can just fall straight through that snow. Now, I can't find this. There, okay. I got some wood cutting progress. This is driving me nuts. Okay, so. Okay, 10 XP, not bad. Okay, this is for some reason super laggy. I think this is like, I have no clue what that smoke is about. Okay, so. I can turn this on into locks. Oh, there's crafting stuff. Okay. I have no clue what this is. Where I got that. Yeah, okay, so I'm gonna make this. Anyways, I have no clue what that is. Endogen, okay. Expansion. So place on a crafting table. Well, I got some experience from that. You get experience for doing like almost everything. So I so now I can cut down this wood log that much faster. Okay. Oh, if I cut down these leaves, I get progress towards woodcutting. Not bad. Oh. What? I need farming to replant trees. You know what? Let's try out this faint thing. I think I drew leaves. Okay. And now I got that. Okay. Anyways. Nice. I wonder what bonus wood cutting does. Skills, I have quite a few skills. Swimming, I'm not doing so well in. I saw, if I look at the log, I can gain zero snow. I can't even gain. I wonder, does breaking snow do me anything? No. Okay. Anyway, so. Glossary. Anyways, so okay, I got some that's been crafting. Okay, so I finally got some seeds. I think I'll make my farm right here. I got it. A CD place. I need to wait quite some time. I think I'll go for this one. So if you look in the top left, you can see my swimming thing is going up. Slowly but surely. And I'm also getting hungry. Okay, just a second. Okay, I had some technical difficulties. My headphones got unplugged. I think if I use this, I seem to have gained something, but I have no clue what. Or am I getting foaming experience from breaking this with my... Nope. Just a second. Hi. I'm back. I had some technical difficulties. My audio was having some problems. Share sound. Also, before, I just realized before I wasn't sharing my audio. I'm relaunching the world. Oh. Okay. Hi. I think I may have froze. Sorry. Oh, the Minecraft's a bit slow. I'll be back once it's loaded. Okay, so I'm back. Sorry. We should be able to hear the sounds now. Also, the music is on, so I can hear the music too. The music defaults to being off. I'm not sure if it's copyrighted or anything, so I'll turn it off. A tombstone? Tombstone. can't seem to be able to find. Oh, here's my phone. Oh, sorry, I don't know what that's. So, oh. Anyways. Instead of making wooden stuff, I think I should make a cake. When I'm getting a new type of experience. Quite quickly at that. Okay. Yeah. So you need level 3 for the stuff. Wooden sword is just level 1. Okay, I really need food in game. Okay, wooden sword. This has a lot of information. Okay. Okay, so excavation is on the dirt. Leveled up excavation to level 2. Okay, I'm not skilled enough to break copper ore. Stone pickaxes need minus 3. So corn is fine. Now I can make a furnace. Of course, make charcoal. Yeah, I need quite a bit of wood. Ten XP in mining, not bad. Okay, now I got some smithing experience. I'll put down some copper here. 10 XP in building. Wow. So I can just like place some blocks for building experience and then break them. Excavation experience? No, I can't break them for excavation experience. Am I getting a smithing experience just from it finishing? Oh, yeah, I am. Interesting. Because I'll make 8 torches. So, like, I can see at night. And in the caves. Right here of 7. Nothing happens. Okay, I really need food. And to I realize I wait now. This is just my so moisture seal. Yeah, I don't know what moisture that other one. Those better ones, some different mods. Oh, there's no mechanism. Whoa, can you break bedrock in this pack? Zombie food. Wow, I already used. Oh, I use XP when I die. To ask this scroll and get experience. Okay. Interesting. Creepers. I see creepers. Thank you. have no clue what pouch I use the XP from. Use XP. Yes. Seems like I can write that with left alt. Seems like I can double tap. Okay. Not working. Wait out. Okay. Okay. 0 and then. Oof, that was hard. Now, what time is it? Endgame. Oh, around midnight. Wow. Okay. Okay, so now I think it's a good time to deal with my neck. Make a stone sword. Oh, combat 5. Okay. Yeah. Eat. That seems like the best way to get farming experience is to just till stuff. It's 1,000 total XP. Cool. An XP in farming. And so they have a problem. I know it's running out of durability. Oh, my keyboard teams have been switched to Hebrew. Okay, so that requires farming 3. Wait, the copper hole has negative attack damage. Where is that? From Astronaut? Anyways, lesson learned, don't go near the Yeti. I still can't place them. This happened. Okay, it's 2,000 again. Leveled up the woodcutting level 4. Oh, I can make a wooden club. Okay. I'm good. I'm just gonna step to a sword. A sword. Okay. Please. Nice. And of course. Oh, okay. Great. Oh, higher durability ones give me a better boost. Anyways, what do these forms do? Okay, now just a fun one. Okay, well, it makes a difference. It makes a difference for sure, but not much of one. Okay. Oh, it's a P glossary. Okay. Ooh, potatoes is so nice. Sugar cane ain't bad. Gift What would I really have? I want the book. Just a second. Pumpkin doesn't seem to have one. I have some pumpkins I can use to make some soft later. Bolo Desert. Okay. Sugarcane ice cream. Thanks. Sugarcane. I think if I yikes, that animal is after me, that big cat. Oh, good. Okay. just gonna back there. Long is dangerous. I wonder if I throw some snowballs. That doesn't give me anything. Anyways, I'm gonna have lunch. Back in a bit. I'm gonna pause the game, don't worry. Okay. Even when it's paused, I can see the animations. Anyways, I'm back. Oh, sticky keys. Anyways, Apparently there's a spider pig. Who would have guessed? Thank you. the cat P can also be. So stem is 1.5. Core is 7.5. Oh, I can just take damage to pick up endurance. Why is it that I half expect it to say like a little comment? What's that? It's that push. What's this supreme checkpoints? Okay. Glossary. bag. Anyways, seems like I need some food. I got my level 2. Gross and zombie. Okay. Oof, This is new. What does it say? Time for some exploration. What is that? Okay. Oh. That's why I got that. Oh, some azalea trees. Okay, I'm going to make some torches. Thank you. friend. Okay. But I'm gonna kill that icy creeper. Anyways. Skeleton jockey. got some Slayer experience back. I'm running out of inventory space. I think okay. Okay. I have no clue. So breaking blocks from I find cows and I can breed them. Okay. Let me just pop the EVP on my pick. Anyways. That's anyways. Why isn't it keyboard? Say a title button. So it's look, there's literally water right here. Why this water? Soak. What? Just doing it. Must be above some sort of boss fight thing. I don't even know how to pronounce that. Sosk. Anyway, so. I think it might be a good idea. I don't know when it's been this long, though. Just sucks. Okay, I'm really confused about what a source code is. Ouch. Okay, there's a Yeti there, so I have to put it. So we've got some icy temper. Okay. So destroy will write and keep out there for whatever reason. Yes. I don't know what to do about that. I'd like to point out my top four skills are combat, agility, woodcutting, and endurance, which really shows how much things seem to be out to get me. Like, I keep on taking damage, running away, dealing damage, and woodcutting is, of course, because, like, from getting wood. I have no clue why this isn't giving me any XP. Okay, I gotta have some wood. Something edible. What can I make with flour? Not that good. Can I just no. Oh, composters. Totally forgot about them. Now, once I get back, I think I'm going to drop it up. Think. And that's being crafting. I'm not trying to place it down. I'm gonna make some chests. Okay. Use a stone shovel to speed up my building stuff. Weapon damage with one hit. Not bad. Level 10. An experienced player, not bad. Okay. So if I hit here. Oh, you can move down. Going back home. We're going to another one of these wooden defenders. Okay. Not again. Okay. Yeah. I think now's a good time to end this video. Yes. So, I hope you enjoyed. I didn't too much, to be honest. No, I'll just do it differently. This. And just do a bit more. No clue. I have enough experience to a stone axe as a weapon. Anyways. Okay. Let me go fishing. Oof. Yes. I'm gonna make a campfire, then I think I'm gonna take a little bit of a break, like from recording, also recording, and like get fish some more. Not in this show, not bad. Oops. I have no clue what just died. Okay. That was a lot. I'll be back in a bit. I need to refill my water bottle. Okay, I'm back. Wooden pickaxe. leveled up in wood cutting again. Okay. Wow, I took two screenshots really fast. Whoa. Yes. Oh. I forgot about that, to be honest. things. Oops. Okay. Oh, and this ripple thing. Sweet berries. with this pin. It's cool. So I think in order to get the XP from farming, I have to wait for it to grow. I can't bone meal. The bone meal can't be the finishing thing. I need to use the washroom. I'm gonna stay in here for the night. I won't pause the game. I'll see you when I'm back. Okay. Okay. And none of it grew. Okay, great. Okay. So I see a spider. I'm gonna. Okay. That was hard. I got some iron. Wait. Okay, I'm gonna do some fishing and I'll be back. Okay, I'm about to level up to level 1. Brought to level 2, not to level 1. Now I have some raw cod which I can put on the campfire. But I'm going to finish up. Oh, I seem to have, a while from my crop seem to have grown. I don't know if it was on camera, but I got the diamond, or a diamond from a treasure chest. I can take this. and they can make some fun candy. Yeah. Food. But the great thing is, I can get it from sugar cane, which I guess isn't too amazing still. Okay. Oh, this is getting much faster now. Put this in here. I'm just hold this. This should slightly increase my XP gains, like by 10%. Is it winter? Those roses have snow on them. It's been snowing for a while. Is it winter? I don't even know if there are seasons. Okay, I'll be back in a bit. Okay, I'm back. Oh, that's why I was hearing bat sounds. Oh, yeah. So just one go so far. What's up with all these night bats? I can hardly see them anyways. be back in a bit. Okay, so I think now is around a good time to end the video. Sorry it went a bit long. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed. For me, it was okay. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.